Approximately 100 years into the future, a nuclear war has killed almost all of Earth's superhumans and has taken the world to the brink of extinction. A future version of the Hulk called Maestro has seized control after being driven insane by the nuclear radiation he has absorbed, and the bitterness he feels towards the world. The Maestro largely possesses the same powers as the Hulk, but to a greater degree than most incarnations due to the centuries' worth of radiation he has absorbed as a result of the nuclear wars that decimated his Earth. The present Hulk speculated that his insanity might also contribute to his greater strength. This includes certain mental powers, such as the Hulk's ability to see and interact with astral forms, as shown in the Defenders series. Although he possesses Banner's intellect and has been implied to have built years prior to the start of the events of Kingdomcome, the Joker floods the offices of the Daily Planet with Joker venom, killing all the staff, except for Lois Lane, who finds a gas mask. Lois tries to attack the Joker, who fractures her skull in retaliation. Superman returns as Lois succumbs to her injuries and dies. As the Joker arrives for his trial, he is killed by an already disheartened at the death of Lois Lane. Kal-El abandons his life as Superman and retreats to his Fortress of Solitude, where he spends the next decade. During Superman's absence, a team of new heroes, led by Magog, attempts to capture the Parasite, which results in Kingdomcome. Superman shares most of the powers of Superman, including vast superhuman strength, speed, stamina, durability, senses, intelligence, regeneration, invulnerability, and longevity, super breath, heat vision, X-ray vision, and flight. Kingdomcome Superman is shown to be much more powerful than New Earth Superman. Like other extra-dimensional versions of Superman, he is immune to the kryptonite of New Earth. In the original Kingdomcome miniseries, Lex Luthor explains that Superman